IoT is a hot topic at the moment, let's talk about the development trends globally as well as on the African continent.
Okay, well, I think there are really three main trends, and there's three main parts to IoT. One is that at the edge, at the device, you need to have computing power. So something like a gas meter becomes a smart gas meter. Then we need to connect these smart things. And then finally, we need to have cloud services that can store all this data and process it. We call that big data or AI, or you'll hear a lot of these different terms, or analytics. So those are kind of the three main parts. And another kind of economic part is to bring the cost of each of those way, way down so that we can do this ubiquitously for all kinds of devices. So that's probably what's really going on in IoT. Now there's a lot of technical detail. For instance, I'll focus on the connectivity part. We might have mesh networks to connect devices where one device talks to another, and finally gets to the central cloud. Or we might have low power wide area cellular networks. And a good example of that is narrowband IoT, which is used to connect devices with cellular towers, but at a much, much lower connectivity power. So when we're using cell phones, we can use the same base station to connect devices, but they can receive the signal even at 1/100th of the power. So that kind of really brings the price down. And then of course the big data analytics is a huge important part in analyzing all this data of these billions of devices.
Which areas do you think will benefit most from IoT?
Well, I think agriculture is one, especially in Africa. I think that utilities are another, what I would call low-hanging fruit, because it's a very large-scale industry that really can be transformed with IoT. So the way that we use energy, the way that we distribute energy, even just with simple things, we can reduce the need to build new power plants. And that's usually a billion-dollar kind of investment to build a new power plant. So if we can use IoT to reduce that need, it's a really, really great thing.